With Seymour HMI, you can simulate your project from the software without having any hardware. This allows you to test the object functions, screen navigation, and the overall look and feel of your project before you go live with the hardware. This simulation does not simulate the communication of the panel to the end devices or any of the email or other communication features of the Seymour hardware. So I have this sample project that has multiple screens. Each screen has a screen change push button that should take me through the screens in this order. Let's use a simulator to test the functionality. When I press the simulate button here, you get this pop-up that is asking what screen to test this project on. Once you've done with that, you get these two pop-out windows. Here is your project running virtually in this display, which acts just like the hardware panel, but your mouse and keyboard are how you interact with it. Then you get this simulation window. Here are all your screens from your project, and when you click on them, you'll be able to navigate straight to it. This tag list has all the tags that are associated with the screen that's displaying now, and you can edit the values right from here. This is very helpful in testing the functionality in numeric displays and meter objects. From here, you can change the view to include the bezel. Here are all your virtual storage locations, so if you have loggings, screen captures, or other features that use the external drives, you can see if that is working correctly also. Here is how our navigation tree should work. Let's select the first Next button. Now that took us to screen 2. Select our Next. That did take us to screen 3. Hit Next again. Wait, that took us back to our home screen. So I had that wrong in my project. Now I'll go back into my programming software, go to page 3, and edit the screen change push button. Now select the simulate again. Screen 1 took me to 2, 2 took me to 3, and now 3 takes me to 4, and 4 goes back to 1. Perfect. Right operation. Now I won't have to worry about troubleshooting that when I set up my system in the field. This is just one of the many features that proves why Seymour is the best value in HMIs. We'll be making more videos on the Seymour HMI, so please see this playlist for more up-to-date content. Select here to view the Seymour product from our website, and if you found our videos helpful, please select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up to date with our products and solutions.